Former New Mexico Governor Bill Richardson could soon add Nobel Prize winner to his resume. That's according to the Santa Fe New Mexican. He is nominated for the Peace Prize for his work to free hostages and political prisoners in foreign countries. Richardson has played a role in the release of 15 prisoners in the past 14 months. He was nominated by four U.S. senators. That includes New Mexico's Ben Ray Lujan and Martin Heinrich. Richardson was previously nominated in 2019.